I'm Kevin Ochieng, and I'm a musician, and I work with Lifesong Kenya, doing presents. My current role in Lifesong Kenya is basically teaching the boys life skills, both outside and inside prison, and also following up for those who have already left the prison, following them up, just see what they are doing with their life since they leave prison. Well, my experience has been so great, and it has been great, and it has also been scary. That great in that, you know, giving someone a second chance, just going and telling someone that yes, you've messed up, but again, you have a chance to, you know, make your life better. And also scary in that, you know, people have a notion that, you know, prison is for bad guys. So when I went there, I was like, hey, this place, and then the police. So it was scary for the first bit of it, but as time went by, it has been an awesome journey. Some of the challenges that I've encountered are that most of the time we don't have proper resources to make sure that we are running our services and our programs smoothly. And that is in terms of financial support. That's the huge challenge that we are facing. And also, you know, support from other people, not necessarily in terms of finance, but also their support in terms of time, or maybe coming to talk to the boys so that the boys can see that there's someone else who is doing what I wanted to do, they're doing it better. Lifesong Kenya, it has helped me with knowing how to communicate with people, you know? Because dealing with the boys in prison, they have come from different backgrounds. And there are those who are polite and there are those who are rude. And so it helps me to become, you know, tolerant to how people behave outside here. The thing that I can say to people out there is that, you know, give someone a second chance. They might have messed up, they might have done a bad thing, but there's also that going down and realizing that what I did is not good. And even just giving you an analogy that of superheroes, where they go through hard time before they know that they are superheroes.